Now, we've got to admit, KFC is great. I mean, we wouldn't eat there every day, as we're sure that'll just clog up our arteries quicker than any other fast food place, but you've got to admit that the products they serve are incredibly delicious. Unfortunately, like most fast food restaurants, KFC is a host to its own deep and dark secrets. That's what we're going to go over today. Here are dark and disturbing secrets that KFC doesn't want you to know.
6.
They breed their own chickens in awful conditions. Now, this is more of a morality thing rather than a health concern, but still, it is pretty messed up when you look into it. So we've all seen McDonald's commercials where they talk about how their meat is 100% legit and how they make sure that their livestock lives good lives before being turned into their products, blah, blah, blah. That alone is pretty messed up when you look into it more deeply. However, at least the animals were treated right. Well, we can't say the same when it comes to KFC. Many refute this, but many know the reality behind this accusation. KFC is known to breed its own genetic type and form of chickens. It has been brought up by many that they believe that the chickens they breed are always malnutrition in nature, and they keep them in pathetic conditions. All we'll say is this, if you see a KFC chicken farm for yourself, you'll instantly know what we're talking about. It's pretty nasty to say the least. It has also been mentioned that KFC's breeds of chickens actually are not original chickens at all. They are hybrid chickens, and most of them have meat in them rather than any other important biological parts. Hence, some consider KFC chickens to be inorganic and unnatural.
5.
KFC can make you fatter than you can possibly imagine. Yeah, we know, breaking news, fast food makes you fat. We realize it's not really newsworthy, but here's the thing. We know eating fast food can make you fat, but did you know that KFC is far, far worse than other fast food places out there? I mean, the writing is on the wall. But because McDonald's always seems to be in the negative limelight, KFC tends to get a free pass, and we just brush KFC off as just another fast food joint. KFC dishes are mostly deep-fried snacks, and they use tons of oil when they're made. Like, you could pretty much swim in the oil at the bottom of a KFC chicken bucket if you wanted to. This is why if you consume and intake KFC on a regular basis, you can easily be susceptible to weight gains. Same can be said for most other fast food places. However, as we've said, KFC has probably the most unhealthy menu out there. So weight gain here would be far more substantial. Now, sudden weight gain is one thing, but taking in other weight-related issues with it can really be a problem for anyone. Regularly high dosages of fast food, chicken, and meat along with oil can easily make us vulnerable to various heart and fat-related issues. All we're saying is this, don't go to KFC on a daily basis. Maybe go once a week, if even, as a treat.
4.
They've fried some weird things in the past. Don't worry, we're not going to show any of these images as they may in fact ruin your appetite. We think that just telling you what was fried will do that by itself. So mishaps happen and things falling into the fryer at fast food places is something that must be common across the board. However, KFC has had one too many mishaps happen in their lifetime. More often than not, these mishaps are disturbing and disgusting. Now sure, the thought of someone dropping a Band-Aid into the food is disturbing. However, how would you feel if you saw a fried brain in place of a piece of fried chicken? Again, we'll spare you the picture, but trust us, the picture is online and it is vomit-inducing. But it doesn't stop there, as they've also fried a used towel, a kidney, and of course, a chicken head, which is sure to scar little Jimmy for life.
3.
They sued the Colonel. Imagine that. That's like McDonald's suing Ronald McDonald. It's crazy, but it happened. It goes without saying that without Colonel Sanders, there would be no KFC. I mean, he's one of the most iconic food mascots in the fast food industry. But what most people don't know is that in real life, Colonel Sanders despised what his little food chain would eventually become. Way back in 1964, the Colonel sold off KFC, and to quote the Colonel himself, it was all downhill from there. Now, with him out of the picture, it does bear the question as to why he's still, to this day, the company's mascot. Well, there wasn't really a discussion about it between the two parties, and Colonel Sanders had been extremely vocal about how bad the products at KFC had become, and expressed his displeasure at being the face of the company despite having nothing to do with it since leaving. It was said that he'd had quite a few temper tantrums in front of customers. He yelled about how it was the worst fried chicken he'd ever seen and called the gravy wallpaper sludge. Because of all the criticism and allegations forwarded by the company's poster boy, KFC would eventually end up trying to sue him for constantly tarnishing the brand he once built. Luckily, the lawsuit didn't really go anywhere and was resolved out of court, as it has been said that KFC handed the colonel a nice little bonus to his severance package of $1 million just to keep his damn mouth shut. Kind of messed up to think that despite separating from the company on bad terms, that KFC still, to this day, profits off the colonel's face.
2.
Reusing old food. Now, unfortunately, this seems to be a common trend, as Wendy's is known for using scraps of meat for their famous chili. But KFC goes above and beyond when it comes to recycling old foods. Now, we must say that this report does come from 2013, so KFC may have shaped things up since then. Anyway, back in 2013, a video started circulating around the internet showing a KFC employee repackaging a bunch of leftover foods and reselling them to the public. The employee is seen repackaging food items such as leftover mac and cheese, green beans, and of course, fried chicken. While the video paints a grim picture of KFC, a spokesperson for the chain told Business Insider it is an isolated restaurant and it does not accurately represent their company food handling procedures, policies, or values.
1.
Colonel Sanders shot a guy. Yeah, we bet you weren't expecting that. Who would have thought that the much-beloved chicken man with the glorious mustache actually shot a guy? When Sanders painted a sign directing people to his Shell station, which if you didn't know was where he first started selling his fried chicken before it became a full-fledged franchise, it riled up the owner of a nearby gas station, Matt Stewart, who promptly painted over it. Now, you'd think they would have settled this like adults, but things only got more and more ridiculous from there, as Sanders would quickly go back and paint back over it, and it wasn't long before Stewart headed back to the sign to cover it back up yet again. And again, you'd think they'd try to come to some sort of agreement like grown adults, but nope. Drama continued to ensue. As expected, the second Sanders heard that his rival, you know, the guy who's trying to sell gas and not fried chicken, was painting over his sign for a second time, he and two colleagues decided to catch them in the act. Now, what do you think happened next? Well, did they finally talk it out? Did they just shout at one another? Did they call the police? Nope. They started firing guns at one another. That's right, a freaking gunfight ensued as both sides started relentlessly firing. This would eventually result in the demise of one of Sanders' co-workers. The fight would eventually stop when Sanders shot Stewart in the shoulder. All this over chicken and some reasonably priced gasoline. And that's our list. Did we leave any out that you know about? Let us know in the comments below, and please remember to subscribe and tap that bell button to be notified when new videos are uploaded. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.